because we're so very proud of our fellow Callaway Countyan and our Murray High Tiger. And all that you've done. Thinking back, I mean, the Payne family has such a legacy at Murray High and will always have. A very special family that has meant a lot to this high school and will continue to mean a lot. But we wanted to honor you today for what you've been doing, what you have chosen to do, and the bravery that you have shown in doing what you're doing. And we're so very proud of the fact that you're willing to step up and do what you're doing, because it can't be an easy job. Most of y'all know James Payne, I'm sure. He lettered in, I think, every sport at Murray High School, if there was to play. He was an All-State Honorable Mention. He was the Douglas School Athlete of the Year. He graduated, he left Murray High and went on to U of L, didn't he, and played football there.
Yes, ma'am.
And now he is working as a police officer in Fort Wayne, Indiana, which, as most of you know, was in the news for quite some time because of all the unrest, and James was kind of right there in the middle of it, which doesn't surprise any of us that know him, that we know that he's the type of person they need to be up there. And we're just very thankful for you. We pray for your safety, but we're just so proud of you being from our community and being a Murray High Tiger. So we wanted to present something for you to remember so that you know that all of your friends back here in Murray have not forgotten you and how much we wish you safety and success. You can hang and keep with you so that you will know, so that you will always remember us and know that we're 100% behind you. And wow, how special you are to Murray.
Well, thank you, Ms. Anderson. I want to thank you for having us.
I know.
Wow,
this is beautiful.
I want to give you this. I'll stop with this little Murray High Tiger.
Dang, stand over in front of this.
I'm sorry, Heath.
This is amazing, and continue doing what you're doing, because of each of you, I am doing what I'm able to do in the city of Fort Wayne, and it really means a lot. And I just pray for each and every one of you, and continue to keep us in your prayers as we battle this, I'm gonna say pandemic, as well as this situation in Fort Wayne, and we'll keep you in our prayers. And thank you so much. It really means a lot. It really means a lot.
All right.
Man, I tell you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm serious. Y'all need to pay.